I mean, even with podcasts, right? So we've all individually done a lot when it comes to podcasts. I mean, Isaac has been, preparing so many conversations, has been trying to contact so many guests, and all from time to time. It's Chrislin beyond, just recording this podcast also gets down to like time stamping so we can have engaging clips and all. Do you guys want to talk about that experience overall, how it's been working? Is it
Yeah, I
go
mean,
for it.
it's fun. It's good. When we see the final product, it's pretty good. But the process is kind of a pain, man. The time stamping is a pain
I've
in
seen
my
those
tooth.
sheets.
Bro, yeah, and I'm trying to be as detailed as possible when I give it to Avi because I don't want to, I don't want him to be confused about what to do. I want him to know exactly what to do. So it's, easier for him and stuff. And he, props to Adi, man. He's actually, like, I'm really specific and he's nailing down exactly what I'm telling him to do, like specifically sticking to the time stamping and stuff and adding those dope effects that you will see in this podcast. So, I mean, hats off to Adi,
Yeah, Adi has
but it is a
that.
pain.
I feel like that's part of the synergy and what's happening here, which is I think you have a meticulousness when it comes to curating segments of the content, and Adi has the meticulousness when it comes to executing the edits on that. And only because that's matching is the end product turning out to be as good as it did, as it is, you know? So, yeah.
Yeah, but it is a pain. Both him and I, we keep talking about how, oh my God, like when we make a small change, both he and I will be on the call, like, shit, bro, like, do we have to make it? But we have to make it because the quality got to remain high. So we're like, we got to do it, bro. And then, we're in it together. So it is a pain, but the end product speaks for itself. It justifies why we're putting in this much effort. We feel good that we produced this good of a podcast quality, episode.
That
So
is the best part, right? We've all been putting so much effort. It's at least nice to see our content, being at that point of quality, I
yeah. I
guess.
think
it's pretty surreal for me because I've always wanted to do this. But I've just never had the, what do you say, the production support to make it happen. And for us, I mean, for me, it's a jump, right? From not doing anything like this ever before to suddenly doing it at this level of production. So this is pretty surreal because, you know, I've just thought about doing it, and all of a sudden, literally within a couple of days, you know, we've gotten a system in place to make things happen, and we're trying to be consistent. So I think that's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome.